Hello, beautiful people, and future me. So, let's do the stuff. Oh, come on. Today is not today. What the hell? What the hell is wrong with the Y? Now I'm raging. What? Okay. I don't know. This will be horrible. Like 15, 20, 13% error and VPN of 36. That is bad. Okay. Never mind. We will continue with something. JavaScript editor? Yeah, why not? Let's do that. I have opened this one and I also have JavaScript tutorial here. Last thing I was doing was chat array methods, and here is array sort. So we will do array sort. Script, and we will have a word or string array that will be so we have a string array. I can output it like so. And it will say in the console an array, and this is it. Oh, why it doesn't show? Oh, never mind. And I can do string array sort just like so, and that will sort our array, and when I print it out again you see it is sorted alphabetically. It's kind of weird. How did you sort it? Really? This is not sorted. It's compare function, but by default it should be alphabetically, right? Right? I don't know. I don't know what's happening. This sword is very weird to me. I thought it would be alphabetically. So if I have a array 2, and that will be A, B, D, X, F, and I will do log array 2, and then I will sort it. Fix this one works. So let's say this FA and this FA FAXA. This works. Am I blind? This should be in here. Shouldn't be. Jesus. Why? I don't get it. I don't get why. Betty. I see. Because this is uppercase and this is lowercase, that's why. So this might be the problem. And let's say I want to sort it not alphabetically, but you know, like ignoring the string to lowercase compare upper compare B to string to lowercase maybe. Yeah, you can do it this way. That's mouthful. Well, anyway, I have the sorting in here, and now we will do the comparison with numbers. So this will be array 3, and we will have like 1, 230 4 let's say array 3 and then I duplicate it and sort it, and as you can see it sorted alphabetically. That means 1, 200, 300, 4, And if we want to sort it numerically, we have to pass in the right method. So I will do that. Close that, and now I will run it, and now it's sorted by the value. When I did that, the array 3 is now in this state, the last one, and I can, for example, reverse it. So it's now like so, and that's everything to the sort, I think. So array sort, sorting an array, third sort, reverse we did, numeric sort we did that, and this is sorting in the reverse order. I use that, so instead of doing this and then reverse, you can do B minus A, and then we'll output the other thing. Compare function is to define alternative sort order. Function return negative zero or positive value, depends on the arguments. Sure. Sorting array in random order. Find the highest or lowest array. Yeah, and take the last value. I would do that, probably. Oh! Find the highest number in array. Max apply. What are the parameters? This arc. Okay. Array 3. Sure. Okay. Return 200. Okay. And I believe we will learn more about apply later. Minimum is the same thing. My min max. Okay, so this is like implementation manual. Sorting object arrays. Well, you will do the sort, and yep, and that's all there is to it. Good. What is the next one? Array iteration methods. Okay, so we will do that. Directory 23. Arrays iteration methods HTML, and we'll pass this in. And let's create array will be 1, 1, 2 banana minion 0. Okay, and there are a few ways how to do that. So we can use a for loop. So we will have for let I equal to 0, I smaller than array 1 length, and we will increase the I. And in the body we will say what do we say? So lock, I'll say array 1 and add the index I. Okay, that's the wrong file. So and here it is. There's 1, 2 banana minion. The JavaScript has a built in for each method for array, so I can do the same with array 1 for each. And here will be the callback function. IntelliJ is so kind and provide us with the parameters. So we'll say value and console log value. Now when I run it, we got the same thing over here. Also, you probably noticed that there are more variables I can put in, so I can track num, index, and array itself. So I can print whatever I want to, or do some other other operation on it. And I think that's it. One, four, shift and shift, reduce, find, key, slice, symbol iterator. I don't know what that is. Values. What does that want to do? Quick recommendation. Returns an iterable of values in the array. Okay, interesting. Oh god, array 1 is not defined. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, and we have the array iterator in here. Okay, so let's do let iterator would be array 1 of values, and while it next. I don't know. Let's find out. And I think I killed it. Alright. Da-da-da. Undefined. Can I stop it somehow? Probably not. Okay, so I guess I kill it, maybe. Here was the mark to the task manager, shift escape. Okay. And I will find the thing, maybe by CPU usage, probably. Iteration methods, and we will end you. Thank you for your services. Snap, go. I cannot even view this. Maybe I can. Okay, undefined, untrue. What does it mean? Oh, is this real life? I don't know. So we have this next mile. IT has next return. Okay, so it is first, it will do 2, then I see minion. Okay, true. Maybe like so. Doesn't look like it. And we are on the top again. Bye. Okay. I don't know how to work with it. This in JavaScript. Well, anyway, that's the thing I thought I could do the thing. So we have a for each, we did that. And we have a map. Oh, look at that. Okay, so we will do map. So console log array 1, map. And then we will do. Value, and we will say value or x plus value, and x will be string. Okay, that might do something. Reload. Disconnected from the page. Yes, reload please. And we have this. And let's see if that modified our original array. And I believe. Well, it didn't. Okay. So we can do the map. Then we have the reduce. Did that today already. For each map, filter, okay. So console log array 1 filter, and here we will say value type of Value equals number. Okay. Number is not defined. What do you mean number is not defined? Do I have to do this? No. Type what? Okay. So we have this. Curious what this will do, and it will do undefined. Now it's just undefined. This one is fine. Okay. Oh, never mind. I did something. Where is the value equal to zero? We got that, so we can filter. And what do we have? Filter, reduce. We did that. I can do it again. Why not? Console. Log array one, reduce, and we will say previous value that will return. Yep. Here we go. 3 banana minion. 1 plus 2 is 3 banana minion. What else? For this right, same thing. Every sum index of. I did this. Last index of. Okay. Alright, fine. That will return the guy. Find index, that will return index that passes the okay. That's it. Okay, I can do the find index. You go away. Plus control, it's control. Okay. And I want say this, and also so log, and we will say I1 find index, and we will say value equals why not, and it is 1 0 1. Yep, maybe I can just print it out like so. What else? That was this find, so look, array one find, and here we will have value. Okay, so we do value, and here is something which should be boolean in the end, so we will say value divide, the remainder of division should be equal to 0 strictly, and that will give us 2. Okay, so if this one was 6, it will give us the 6. It stops at the first value it finds. In case we want to start on a different index, so the first one is this one, value index. Okay, so we do that. Value. Is not, I was mistaken. I thought you can call from like some index and on, and here you can do it only when you do value index, and then you will have two conditions and return that. So, what now? What do we have more? Find index, find, we did that. Last index of, okay, so last index of, we'll do the last index of console log array one, last index of, and now we'll search element two, why not. Okay, have a look how it looks, and it's two. If we have here, it will say 4, and look, just compare it to the index of 2. We'll search from the beginning, so this one is takes 1, the previous 4, and I think we are done. We did everything. Okay, good. We are way over the time again, so that means we are done. Done is better than perfect. Bye.